school teacher Ana Cruz Buena, siya magpa-facilitate ng adult class.
Hi, good evening.
Hi. Hi.
So ano bang kailangan malaman sa ballet? Or kailangan ba flexible ako?
No, wala namang requirements. Yung willingness to learn ang pinaka-importante sa ballet. Yes, because we have a lot of students here who are adult, who are parang they weren't able to do it while growing up. Or others naman, they do it for exercise since they're senior citizens. Yeah. Tapos we have some students as old as 65 years old.
So ang gagawin natin ngayon ay bar.
We'll show you some bar exercises. So a class always starts with a plié. So you bend. Plié, girls, and go. Plié, demi-plié, and stretch. Now grand plié, you go all the way down. Grand plié, hold the bar, girls. And okay, one more time. We do grand plié, demi-plié, and grand plié, and demi-plié, and stretch. Now we have to stretch the feet also. So fifth position, you slide, you do your tondu. So you stretch your feet up to the tip of your toes. So you do a tondu. You slide, 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 and close. Plie, okay? And go. Plie, and stretch. Side, slide, and close. Plie, and back, slide. Close, plie, and brava. Yon. Okay, and then we do grand batma naman. Grand batma, so slide.
How is this?
Finger, and side. And one lang, one. One ang proa. And side, and back. And side. Yeah, let's just do it. Feet in first na lang, girls. Feet in first. So, and brush, tondo, close. Side, brush, tondo, close. And side.
Okay.
So we always end properly, so you always end in brava or whatever your teacher tells you to do. And then we do the stretches. This is very simple. So put your leg up the bar. On fast na lang. Face the bar. So this would be easier than the splits because if you're not so flexible, you can put it in the lower bar.
Thank you.
Yes. So facing front, there. So you just do a plie so that you will be able to feel the stretch here. And stretch. And plie. And then put your arm in fifth. And bend towards your leg. Bend. Stretch the side of your body. Point your feet. Keep your feet pointed. Let's see. And okay. And then tondo. Tondo. And close fifth. Brava. There.
Thank you.
Thank you
so much, teacher.
Thank you. I hope you enjoyed your express class.
I learned a few things, but masakit talaga sa lego. Mahirap talaga do.
Kasi first time pa lang. Once you get used to it, it's gonna be easier.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Thank you also for coming. Thank you, teacher.
Alam nyo, ito ah, ako, sumasayaw na ako. Pero,
other side.
Ibang ballet. Iba?
Actually, yes. Pero alam nyo, I have a little trivia about ballet. Kung gusto nyo i-try yung ballet as a fitness routine, do you know that 1 hour of ballet, you can burn between 337 to 405 calories? That's as much as 1 hour of surfing or 1 hour of hiking.
Bongga pala niyan, no? So, mag-start tayo ng ballet.
Yes.
Pero syempre, kagaya